A small town in Texas sold on eBay for over $3 million, and the only reason it actually qualifies as a town is completely bizarre. You can buy and sell pretty much anything on eBay, and real estate developer Bobby Cave took advantage of that after 3.5 years of figuring out what to do with the town. He originally wanted it to become a family camping getaway where people could enjoy live music and have some drinks, but he never got around to making it happen, so he listed the property. At the time, the population of the town consisted of Bobby and a groundskeeper who came on the weekends. After being put up for auction under a listing that described the town as having a laid-back attitude, it brought in 120 bids by 58 people. But why it's considered a town is baffling. It was once used as a popular place to stop and rest while traveling on horseback. But the only reason it qualifies is because when it was established in the 1800s, it had a post office.